Peer Gynt, Op. 23 is the incidental music to Henrik Ibsen's 1867 play of the same name, written by the Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg in 1875. It premiered along with the play on February 24, 1876 in Christiania. Later, in 1888 and 1891, Grieg extracted 8 movements to make 2 4-movement suites, Suite No. 1, Op. 46, and Suite No. 2, Op. 55. Some of these movements have received coverage in popular culture. See Grieg's Music in Popular Culture. Original score, Op. 23. When Ibsen asked Grieg to write music for the play in 1874, the latter enthusiastically agreed. However, it was much more difficult for Grieg than he imagined. Peer Gynt progresses slowly, he wrote to a friend in August 1874, a year away and there is no possibility of having it finished by autumn. It is a terribly unmanageable subject, a year. The more he saturated his mind with the powerful poem, the more clearly he saw that he was the right man for a work of such witchery and so permeated with the Norwegian spirit, his wife wrote of him and his music. Even though the premiere was a triumphant success, it prompted Grieg to complain bitterly that the Swedish management of the theatre had given him specifications as to the duration of each number and its order. I was thus compelled to do patchwork. In no case had I opportunity to write as I wanted. Hence the brevity of the pieces, he said. For many years, the suites were the only parts of the music that were available, as the original score was not published until 1908, 1 year after Grieg's death, by Johan Halvorsen. Various recordings have been made of this music. Some recordings that claim to contain the complete incidental music have 33 selections. The recording conducted by L.A. Christian Rude is split into 49 items. Both recordings include several verses from the drama, read by actors. The original score contains 26 movements. Movements indicated in bold were extracted by Grieg into 2 suites. Act I Prelude, At the Wedding, Norwegian Bridal Procession in Passing, Halling and Springer. Act II, Prelude, The Abduction of the Bride/Peer and Ingrid, Peer Gynt and the Herd Girls, Peer Gynt and the Woman in Green, Great Folk May Be Known by the Mounts. In the Hall of the Mountain King, Dance of the Mountain King's Daughter, Peer Gynt Hunted by the Trolls, Peer Gynt and the Boyg. Act 3, Prelude, Deep Inside the Pine Forest, Solveig's Song, The Death of Assay. Act 4, Prelude, Morning Mood, The Thief and the Receiver, Arabian Dance, Anitra's Dance, Peer Gynt Serenade, Peer Gynt and Anitra, Solveig's Song, Peer Gynt at the Statue of Memnon. Act V, Prelude, Peer Gynt's Homecoming. Stormy Evening on the Sea, Shipwreck, Solveig sings in the heart, Night Scene, Whitsun Hymn, Solveig's Cradle Song. The complete score of the incidental music includes several songs and choral pieces. The complete score was believed to be lost until the 1980s and has only been performed in its entirety since then. It was originally orchestrated for 1 piccolo, 2 flutes, 2 oboes, 2 clarinets in A, 2 bassoons, 4 horns in E, 2 trumpets in E, 3 trombones, a tuba, timpani, cymbals, bass drum, triangle, harp, and strings. Suite No. 1, Op. 46, Morning Mood, The Death of Assay, Anitra's Dance, In the Hall of the Mountain King. Suite No. 2, Op. 55, The Abduction of the Bride, Ingrid's Lament, Arabian Dance, Peer Gynt's Homecoming, Solveig's Song. Originally, the second suite had a fifth number, The Dance of the Mountain King's Daughter, but Grieg withdrew it. See also, Grieg's Music in Popular Culture. References. External links, Edvard Grieg, Peer Gynt, Op. 23, and links to Suite No. 1 and No. 2, scores at the International Music Score Library Project, Solveig's Song performed by Louisa T. Trusny.